Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. This is Remark again. Another match of mine from Starcraft 2. This match kind of shows happens, you know, in Scout Company, and it shows some well, for lower leagues, it's, I guess, could be called good proxy play. I don't know if this would work in higher leagues, but it was actually a really irritating match for me, so we'll take a look. Some PvP, which, as you know, I hate, because most PvPs tend to degenerate to this whole Voidrays macro war. I really need to learn to use sentries, and yeah, someone on a previous video of mine did post that I do need to use sentries, so I'm going to attempt to board my future matches. And I'm sorry that it's taken so long to actually get something out. This summer's not had as much free time as I'd liked it to be. The summer semester is just, it's kicking my ass, to be honest, so I'm doing what I can. And so, just pumping out another one. Some of you guys seem to like my videos, but not so much. Barely miss it. Barely. Oh, that makes me sad. Very, very, very sad. Look at that. I completely missed it. Did correct something. I now, when I build a gateway, do build a cybernetic score instead of one strength. Yeah, that is kind of retarded. I'm trying to get better, but not a lot of free time, so the learning curve is kind of long. Guy's floating so much minerals. And there goes a Stargate. And what am I doing? Nothing. I'm building stuff, which is a good thing to do, I'm told. And course, I don't have them set where they're supposed to be. Especially with Protoss. They will throw some proxy crap like this out, and it'll just ruin your day. And now I'm floating lots of gold. I should have expanded. Well, that's a bad part. Don't do this. Especially in lower leagues. They will waste your time. Nexus. He's lost everything. And yeah, supply block, so I can't build. up a full spin judge. I was just like, I was cursing and swearing. I could have had it. Nope.
Thank you.
their frustration. Here comes Hero Voidray. 30 kills, jeez. Yeah, I had him beat the whole way. Why did he beat me? I had lack of air power. Because I didn't know what was going on. And I quit at this point. Yep. Peace. But yeah, that is essentially what happens when you don't scout properly. You get very frustrated and something like that happens. So that's the game I'm showing you today, and I will see you all next time.